Milwaukee police are looking for the gunman responsible for killing two people. The two victims were shot to death around 9:15 this morning near 34th and Juneau on the city's west side. 12 News cameras spotted officers focusing on an alley between two houses. Police say a 31-year-old died at the scene. A 54-year-old died at the hospital.